Hi, I'm Sheila Balgobin, principal of the Healing Garden for Stress Management, and today I'm going to share with you a few flower and vibrational essences that can help with conceiving if you're having trouble with getting pregnant. The first of my suggested essences comes from my own Spirit of Makasutu range, and it's Aki essence. And this is to help you to get rid of toxic emotions, and also to join physical and spiritual love into one loving package. I can tell you, I had an impromptu second honeymoon when I made this essence, so there is something to it. Next on my list is red hibiscus essence, which is also from my Spirit of Makasutu range. And this is about creativity in all areas of your life and intimacy issues. And also, if you just don't have that creative fire, you're feeling a lack of motivation, this is an essence to get the fire lit and get it going. This essence is rabbit essence from the Wild Earth Animal Essences. And this is about, again, about abundance at all levels of your life and creativity. Creativity is not just about pro-creativity, it's about creating at all levels of your life. And we all know what rabbits like to do, don't we? Another essence from the Wild Earth Animal range, this is robin essence. And it's about nurturing and being a good mother, in essence, to oneself, because you can't give to others what you don't have for yourself. And if you've ever watched robins take care of their baby chicks, you know that they're very, very good parents. Mariposa lily from the FES Quintessentials range is about maternal warmth and consciousness. It's warm, it's feminine, it's nurturing and caring, and it's a good essence to take, not only to take care of yourself when you're trying to get pregnant, but to welcome the baby as it starts its new journey into the world. Pomegranate essence, also from the FES Quintessentials range, is about being joyfully feminine, being your feminine self. And that includes men too. You have your inner woman as well. And it's about being productive and nurturing, whether you're talking about creating a place for a baby or taking care of those around you at home, at work, or anywhere else you may be. Wisteria essence from the FES Quintessentials range is about enjoying yourself. Don't make making a baby a chore. Let it be an essential feast. It helps you to be more open, more gentle, more loving with each other as you make that baby. She-oak essence from the Australian Blush Flower Essence range is for female imbalances that are due to non-physical reasons. Perhaps there's an emotional block or a spiritual block or energetic block of some kind, and you need to go within first to clear that before conception is possible. If you look at the cone for this oak, it even looks a bit like an ovary, a bit spiky though, but nevertheless, this is great for any kind of non-physical blockage. And there you have it. My suggested essences to help you get going with your baby plans. But if you'd like more expert help, give me a call on 07748678571, or you can go online to my website, The Healing Garden, and book an appointment with me, and we'll come up with a blend that's just right for you.